Hey guys, this is all streamed out. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another episode of Big Ambitions. We're going to go ahead and we will sleep today. Let's go ahead and sleep until... Go ahead and sleep until 7. We'll let everything sell and see what happens. We got a shipment. We made, okay, $5,700. Not bad. Let's eat, and it looks as though everything's good. Okay, so our supply issues have been fixed. Let's head into Bizman and make sure. So in the warehouse, the inventory... Okay, we have 45 cheap gifts, 65 expensive gifts. That's all we have in there. And if we check our inventory here, we should be good. Cheap and expensive flowers. Okay. Well, we are good. Head into the map. I think we have... Yep, we left our car over there. Okay. So. Now what we want to do... let's... Let's see. Square appliances. That's not where we want to go. It's actually AJ Peterson and Son is where we need to go, I believe. Let's go ahead and we will buy that. And we will take this over to our store. And we will get that set up. Okay. Gonna say we have expensive gifts right here. Uh-huh. Cheap gifts right here. Okay, cheap and expensive. Okay, we should be good. Yeah, looks like we're gonna be okay. All right, so now I kind of want to take a bigger loan because we have some other things that we can do. So, got wine, cigars, margarita, whiskey, martini, and beer. I am actually going to come right down here. There's a tobacco shop. The nightclub, okay. There's another one on the next block as well. Okay, so this one apparently is open. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday from midnight to 6. I want to take a look inside of a nightclub and see what it looks like. This one opens at 2100, okay. So we're going to go ahead and oh, come on. We're going to sleep. Go. We're going to sleep for a little bit. And let's go in here. Okay, $15 to get in. Okay. DJ booth, there's okay. Some furniture. Oh, check. In a bar, okay. Oh wow. Order a beer. Okay. So windowed room divider, all right. Got some stage lights. Okay, we can't dance, apparently. Security cameras. Okay. Oh, that's good to know. Go ahead and sleep for a bit. Okay, running a little bit low on money. Okay, I think we'll be okay. I hope. And And again, cheap and expensive gifts are all we have left there. Okay. We're gonna come in here and order a croissant, then a cup of coffee. I think this is going to be the next thing that we're going to do is we're going to get a little restaurant open. Okay. Now it looks as though we are actually doing okay. I do want to make this a little bit better. We're going to call up the bank, go for a new loan. If we can get 20,000. Okay. So we have 20,000. Let's, go into Google Maps and see what we have here. A little big. Be this one again, that's just need maybe this one. Let's go ahead and rent that building. Start a new business. Let's go for. Coffee shop. Call it Buzz. Okay. And it is early enough in the morning. We should be able to get it up and running tomorrow. Okay. So I need Here we go. Bakery showcase. Really not that much here, is there? An ice cream counter. Okay. And let's come right down here. Okay, grab a hand truck. We need a drinks fridge. We need this register. And cabinet with drawers. Let's grab two of those. And we don't need storage shelves. We have some of those in our warehouse. And I missed a coffee machine. I know there's a coffee machine. A matter of where it is. go. That is expensive. And that's, yeah, not too far away, just right down here. Come on. Go. Hand truck, and let's grab those. Register. And the cleaning station. The cleaning station we can place back here. Okay. Cash register, let's okay, there we go. Wrong. Manage the storage over here. And drinks fridge. That right there. Okay. Let's do donuts and ice cream. Okay. So they are no longer open. We'll go down there in the morning. But that is set up, and all we've got to do is get the stuff for it. Come on. Okay. Go in and sleep until 8:30. Okay, we have $2,000. So we're gonna go to the big distributor or the big wholesaler. Not quite ready to hire another purchaser. Okay. Get some ice cream. Some soda. And we need coffee and donuts. Now let's get two things of donuts. Open up ourselves today. We are $4 short. Okay. Park, manage storage. Okay, and then we can take this and put it in. Okay, but we have $140 left. Oh, come on. Park. Grab the hand truck. Okay, we have ice cream, we have paper bags, we have okay, can we not get back there? If we can't get back there, that's cannot. Okay. So here we go. Those need to come back. Okay. And let's go ahead and open. Twelve to 20 right now. Okay, we'll place that right there. So we're going to go ahead and grab a couple of our shelves. That we have just sitting here. Okay. Let's manage storage. Okay, and let's hope that we've made money today. Okay, I am tired and hungry. Okay. We're gonna head home. And let's wake up at 9. Okay, we made money. Okay. Let's look right here. Oh, come on. We need donuts. And yeah, we'll do that. Okay, not bad. Let's grab a mop and clean up. We're good. And I want to wake up at 8 so I can run into the wholesaler. And we will eat in the morning. Actually, wake up at 7:30. And we lost money. Okay, we're headed to the wholesaler. We're gonna get some money, or money. We're gonna get some product. Okay. Oh, come on. Three of those. Grab one of those. Three coffees. We're gonna be late. Okay. The order and away we go. Okay, let's work and skip. Let's grab a donut, an ice cream, and a soda for ourselves. We'll do some cleaning. Well, we're already clean. And okay. Grabbed and truck. Yeah, let's grab another hand truck and okay, good to go. So we don't need to drive in tomorrow. Okay, we will sleep until 9:10. And we made money. Okay. Let's see if there's any coffee in here. There is. Okay. All right. So we will work the shift. And that will be the last shift that we work today. Grab soda. Donuts. Paper bags are okay. Copy. And ice cream. Okay. We're doing okay. All right. And we do need to get some workers. Let's sleep until 9. Okay, we didn't have enough money. Where's our? It's not City, it's Anderson. Call for Buzz. Full time only. Three candidates. Four candidates one day. And customer service. And another new campaign for Buzz, and we want cleaning. Part time. Yeah, part time. Okay. And then we should be good tomorrow. And then all we have to do is just make sure they stay stocked. So, donut and coffee. That will keep us going anyway. Okay, and we're gonna head home. Right, we don't have any. Yeah, we have no messages right now. Okay. So let's go home and we'll sleep, and we should have some messages in the morning. Okay, no problem. Purchasing agent. Order. Right, there's nothing else here that we need. Okay. We have no candidate. Okay. So we should have Something coming through, I hope. Because that was yesterday that we called. Yep, it's been a day. What? Let's go ahead and we'll work today. There we go. Okay, we can hire him. Hire him. That's two full time. Okay, and let's schedule some cleaners. Hire both. And yeah, I think we can do that. Okay, yeah, so that is part time. That is part time. Our full time. Okay, perfect. So we don't have to be here anymore. I am, however, going to go ahead and take care of the cleaning for now. And uniform will be gift, clean. Okay. All right. We are running out of energy. There we go. Let's sleep for a little bit. Eat our last little bit of food. We don't have to work. Okay. And contact. Yep. We will not hire them. And we're good. So we have a coffee shop. The next order of business will be to furnish the coffee shop. And get some tables and chairs in there. We'll get a few in there. So over time, what I would like to do with this is I would like to upgrade the layout. Upgrade the layout of the store where we have everything on this side and we have a few tables and chairs over here. But as it is, it's open, it's making money. And the next official order of business will be to get another another purchaser. That way I can do some imports on the stuff for that. But for now, we are going to end today's episode. I want to thank everybody for watching. My name is AllStream. That hit the like button. If you like this type of content, it lets me know that you like this particular type of content and would like to see more. Hit the subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications to be notified every time I post a video. And follow me on Twitter, Discord, and on the main channel. The links are in the description below. Have a wonderful day.